In this movie, we will explain how we can quickly save and document the different renovation project stages. Let's open the organizer from the top left corner of the navigator. Let's set the project map on the left side and the view map on the right side of the palette. We will now document the existing, the demolition, and the planned stages of our project. On the right side, we can see two preset folders. Let's create the third planned folder as well. On the left side, let's choose first the existing plan from the renovation filter pop-up. Let's select the ground floor and drag and drop it to the existing folder. Let's choose the demolition plan filter now and repeat as before by dropping it into the demolition folder. Finally, let's choose the planned renovation filter and drag and drop the ground floor into the newly created planned folder. We have stored the three different renovation views in the corresponding folders. Let's switch to the view map on the left and to the layout book on the right side of the organizer. Let's select the three folders on the left and drag and drop them to the right side. All renovation plans have been placed automatically on a separate layout. Let's switch to the publisher on the right side of the organizer. Here we can print or publish the layouts using various file formats. Let's select the PDF format now and click the Publish button to publish this set. Finally, let's open the PDF in a PDF reader to see the result. We can easily save or publish in various file formats for all renovation stages of the renovation project.